water, arc of light splashed in your face, hot needles were ice picks blown in the eyes by wind, a playful game of keep away, it tosses light from one liquid hill to the rolling hill behind you. The chemical camera captures and dissolves you, sinking below its sparkled surface. A conflicted physician, healing or killing, cleaning or cutting, author of a fatal whim of frothy green mountains, it beckons its counterpart within your cells, within your innocent veins. Each lustrous bead on leaf in red pulse or green sap is reminded that all must join, dissolve, and flow into the beguiling cycle that makes the mud run and the tears drip and the beautiful boats fall below the horizon.